Have you seen this motorhome? Take a close look at it and the trailer that were both stolen over the weekend from Gasoline Alley at IMS. They actually belong to Bell Racing USA on Main Street and Speedway. Speedway Police shared this picture on Twitter today, hoping to get some answers. If you have any information, please call the Speedway Police Department or IMPD. And take a look at this.